Hello, dear students of class 4th. Here is again with the chapter number 9 of your English reader. Here we are going to explain the chapter Puru the Brave, which is a play. And we are going to discuss this story before you. This is a story of Alexander the Great and an Indian king, Porus. So a brief introduction has been given on the first page about Alexander the Great, who was the son of King Philip II of Macedonia and ancient Greece. He was such a brave man, such an intelligent person, that he was tutored philosophy, war, and Greek culture with the same capacity. At the age of 16, he became the leader of their army, and he won respect of his soldiers just because he was very kind. He became the king of Macedonia at a very early age of 20 years. When his father was murdered, he fought many battles for the next 13 years and won them all. He died of fever at the age of 32, and he was the ruler of the largest Western empire in ancient world when he died. Let's start with the play. Here are few characters given on the first page. This is Alexander, Puru, 4 Greek generals and 6 soldiers. The scene starts with the camp of Alexander army on the banks of Jhelum, where the battle was fought between Alexander the Great and Puru the Brave. Both were Indian and Persian kings. So Alexander was sitting with his generals where they were discussing about the battle which was fought on the bank of the river Jhelum, and they were saying that this battle will be known in the history of our country. The general says not only in the history of our country but in the history of the world and India too. Alexander says in the appraisal of Indian soldiers that they are good soldiers, they fought like tigers, they fight better than our men. Second general says he criticizes the generals of Indian army that they are not good generals. Alexander says that they are as brave as the Greek generals. He was not at all angry with his generals. Alexander says that they were, they were following the old methods of warfare. Their battle plans were faulty. That is why they lost somehow. But their fighters were wonderful. He had a great respect for all the Indian soldiers and Puru. Now they were discussing about that they can fight more brave in a more brave manners if they were not injured. So jo first general hota hai ki wo kehta hai ki Puru khud bhi injured ho gaya tha, and that is why they were able to capture him. Otherwise wo Puru ko nahi pakad pate yadi wo ghayal nahi hua hota. So Alexander says, oh, he's a brave man and a great soldier. I wish he were one of my generals. Yani usne ek aisi ichha jahir ki ki jo Puru hai wo unki army mein hota. So general says ki he is a proud man, your majesty. He won't come into our army. Alexander says, a soldier is not a soldier if he is not proud. Yani unhone bola ki being a proud soldier is a quality. So Alexander again says, one should not behave like a coward. A soldier enters and bows to Alexander, says that Puru has been brought to the camp. Then Alexander asks his soldiers, is the Puru in chains? He rebukes his soldiers and ordered them to remove the chains of Puru. He doesn't like that a brave soldier should be put in chains. Alexander says, Alexander and his generals wish him, greet him, because when as soon as the Puru enters the tent, they all stand up to greet him. Hai na? This way they greet him. And on the other hand, Puru also accepts their greetings by joining his hands. Namaste ki mudra mein wo bhi unki greetings ko accept karta hai. अब अलेक्जेंडर कहता है कि तुम लोग जा सकते हो अपने सोल्जर्स से. फिर अलेक्जेंडर पुरु से पूछता है, क्या तुम अपनी मिस्टेक के लिए सॉरी हो पुरु? तो पुरु ब्रेवली आंसर देता है कि नहीं, मेरी कोई गलती नहीं है। अलेक्जेंडर कहता है, क्या तुमने मेरा प्रपोजल रिजेक्ट नहीं किया? पुरु कहता है, मैंने सिर्फ आपका वेजल बनने का रिफ्यूज़ किया है। अलेक्जेंडर कहता है, क्या तुम जानते हो कि बहुत सारे किंग जो हैं वो बहुत खुशी से मेरे वेजल बनना एक्सेप्ट करते हैं? पुरु कहता है, मैं जानता हूँ और ये भी जानता हूँ कि उनमें से कोई भी पुरु नहीं है। उनका जनरल कहता है कि वो सच में बहुत ही प्राउड है। अलेक्जेंडर कहता है, क्या तुम जानते हो कि तुम मेरे कैदी हो, प्रिजनर हो? पुरु कहता है, मैं जानता हूँ, लेकिन इससे कोई फ़र्क नहीं पड़ता, मैं अभी भी एक लॉफुल किंग हूँ अपने कंट्री का। अलेक्जेंडर कहता है, मुझे तुम्हारे साथ कैसा व्यवहार करना चाहिए? पुरु कहता है, जैसे कि एक किंग दूसरे किंग के साथ करता है, एज अ किंग शुड डू विद अनदर किंग। अलेक्जेंडर सेज, पुरु यू आर अ ब्रेव मैन, आई एम प्लीज्ड विद यू, आई वॉन्ट टू बी फ्रेंड्स विद यू। क्या तुम मेरे फ्रेंड बनना पसंद करोगे? तो पुरु फिर से एक कंडीशन रखता है उसके सामने। क्या है वो कंडीशन? अलेक्जेंडर कहता है पुरु कि मेरा जो किंगडम है वो इंडिपेंडेंट रहना चाहिए और तुम्हें मुझे अपने इक्वली समझ के ट्रीट करना होगा। अलेक्जेंडर कहता है कि मैं इस तुम्हारी बात को एग्री करता हूँ और मुझे तुम्हारी मित्रता पर गर्व है, तुम मेरे मित्र और तुम मेरे ब्रदर हो। पुरु कहता है, मैं अपनी फ्रेंडशिप को प्रूव करने की, फ्रेंडशिप की योग्यता सिद्ध करने की पूरा प्रयत्न करूँगा, अलेक्जेंडर द ग्रेट। इस तरह से दोनों जनरल्स अलेक्जेंडर और पुरु के सामने बो करते हैं, झुकते हैं और उनकी मित्रता को ग्रीट करते हैं, चेरिश करते हैं। दैट्स ऑल, द प्ले एंड्स हियर एंड वी लर्न फ्रॉम दिस स्टोरी, फ्रॉम दिस प्ले, दैट वन शुड बी ब्रेव इनफ विदाउट फियरिंग, एज पुरु आंसर्ड, द सेम वे वन शुड ब्रेवली फेस ऑल द सिचुएशंस and he should live on his own conditions as Puru lived. Thank you so much. That's all for today.